The CPI is only capturing about half of the increases in consumer prices that consumers are actually paying. That is a massive increase in the cost of living. That is why so many people are moonlighting. And again, that's why we have so many jobs being created, because people can't pay the bills with one job. They now need second and third jobs to pay these higher prices. So this is not a strong labor market. This is a weak labor market and a weak economy where people are forced to work multiple jobs.